After a quite spectacular supermoon, blood moon celestial on May 26th, part of the Earth are now expecting the first solar eclipse of 2021. An annular solar eclipse known as Ring of Fire will happen on June 10th. What is it and why is it called as Ring of Fire eclipse and where are the best places to watch it? For answers to all these questions, please stay tuned until the end of this video. Hello everyone, this is Renuka and welcome back to our channel Explorer Happy and Leo. In today's video, we are going to see in detail about the solar eclipse which is on June 10th, 2021. Thursday morning, June 10th marks the new moon which will eclipse the sun at 6:53 am Eastern Time. On June 10th, the moon comes into Earth's elliptical orbit resulting in what is known as solar eclipse. But as the moon will be too far from the Earth to completely cover over the sun, something rare will happen. Before going into detail about Ring of Fire solar eclipse, I would like to briefly focus on what is meant by solar eclipse. A solar eclipse happens when moon crosses between the sun and the Earth. The moon partially or completely blocks the sun's light to the viewers on the part of Earth's surface, casting a shadow. Now, total solar eclipse versus partial solar eclipse. A total solar eclipse occurs when the moon, the sun and the Earth all lines up such that the moon completely blocks out the sun to viewers on part of Earth's surface. If the moon is not completely aligned with the orbit, observers on the Earth face a partial solar eclipse. But if the moon is the farthest from the Earth, known as apogee, observers on the Earth could see a ring of fire eclipse. This celestial event is known as a very dramatic ring of fire annual solar eclipse. A stunning annulus ring appears around the moon. Since this is not a total eclipse, the edges of the sun can still be visible around the moon as a glowing halo. From where to watch this Ring of Fire solar eclipse 2021? The June 10 Ring of Fire or annular solar eclipse will be visible from parts of Greenland, northeastern Canada, the North Pole and some parts of Russia. Meanwhile, Europe, North America, Asia, Arctic and Atlantic region will witness a partial solar eclipse. The eclipse begins before sunrise for every location in the United States. The further northeast you go in the United States, the most of a partially eclipsed sunrise you will see. Unfortunately, for those living in the southern and western United States, the eclipse will end before sunrise and so they will miss out on seeing the solar show. The center for attraction for this eclipse to watch is Canada. According to report, the eclipse will begin in Canada, Northern Ontario and on the north side of Lake Superior at sunrise. It will be visible at sunrise in Canada and at sunset in Siberia. The Ring of Fire will be visible in Canada for about 3 minutes. The full eclipse lasts about just 1 hour and 40 minutes and the annular Ring of Fire stage of the eclipse lasts a maximum of 3 minutes and 51 seconds. Here you can see name of countries where the solar eclipse is visible. The annular solar eclipse is visible, right? No matter at which part of the world you are, if you are observing the solar eclipse, you need to be very, very careful. Always, always use solar filters when observing the sun. No matter it is a normal day, partial, annular or total solar eclipse. The solar filters must not have any scratches, punctures, torn or otherwise damaged. If you find those, discard them and buy a new one. No exception. If observing the eclipse with your children, always supervise them while using solar filters. A wrong movement could damage the eyes permanently. So, no excuse, no exception. I know guys, we all are so excited to witness this historical event of rare ring of fire solar eclipse on Thursday, June 10, 2021. I wish you good luck and hope for clear skies on that day. And remember, no matter what, never look directly at the sun during eclipse. All the very best and take care, guys. I'm sure, guys, this video is helpful for understanding the solar eclipse. So if you like this video, please hit a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. See you in next video.